In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect Minecraft with Hotspot and Wi-Fi. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy-to-follow instructions on how you can set up Minecraft on any platform, but I'm going to be focusing on mobile and use a hotspot or Wi-Fi. So of course, if any other device that you are trying to play on has Wi-Fi capabilities, you will be able to follow the same general instructions. But I assume that most people who want to do this will do it through the mobile version of Minecraft Bedrock. So all that you have to do is go over to play and now ensure that either Wi-Fi or mobile data or a hotspot has been enabled. So if you want to host a world, you might want to enable the hotspot and have other people who are going to join connect into it. There's no secret to this, and most of these settings will be managed through your phone's settings instead. So like I said before, usually these settings will be managed through your phone's settings and not Minecraft. So all that you have to do here is go over to the Wi-Fi option, make sure that it is enabled, and if you want to host a hotspot, go to portable hotspot and enable it from here. It is simple to do. There is no secret to this, and everything will be ported over to Minecraft as soon as you enable it through these settings. So once you have all of those things sorted out, you can go over to play and choose to join any world. So let's say, for example, I want to play with someone on this world. If you join this world and you have a hotspot being hosted, or all of you are on the same Wi-Fi network, as soon as you enter the world and you are inside, they will be able to find the option to join you if they switch over to the Friends tab. So you can go ahead, walk around, just make sure that you are inside of the world. From the perspective of someone who is going to be joining you as the host, they will have to go over to play. And if they look under the Friends tab or the Worlds tab, they should see your world listed. All that they have to do is connect to the same hotspot or the same Wi-Fi as you. And once everyone is in the same network, you can connect to each other once someone is inside of the world. Now, really quickly, before I end the video, I want to highlight something that I noticed when I looked at the channel metrics. 83% of you guys are not subscribed. If you subscribe, you can help us from the channel bring the best solutions to everyone else's and your problems. So consider subscribing. We will have plenty of other Minecraft videos just like this one. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.